grandma got ran over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and grandpa, we believe she's been drinking too much eggnog. And we begged her not to go, but she forgot her medication, so she stumbled out the door into the snow. When they found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, there were hoofprints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back.
Oh, here you go. Here you go.
Grandma got ran over by a stranger.
Why couldn't I hit that off, for fuck's sake? Cunt's right in front of me, couldn't hit him. Our teammate isn't bothering to res. Again, that's how I go near this point because fucking healing is a bastard of. Yep, twice I've killed you just after you've done a knockback on someone, you fucking prick. Does it save you? Does it save you doing that knockback? Does it fuck? Just not a good fucking combo, that.
Around the Christmas tree,
you're going to fall off, and you're dead. Close going anywhere near that fucking warden is a right pain in the ass. These cons just never separate. Just have to keep stealing their kills. The whole group were on that one in there and I've just waited for them to get him low and then took the kill. Yes! Finally! Yeah, if we coordinate targets. Alright, this cunt can't use a fucking heal again for a while. Argonian at the back here. Thank God, fucking flagging these people, can I see them? Alright, get the cunt with the fucking horns on his head. At the end of the day, it's just best to try and kill the greens. Honestly, they're so fucking tightly packed, I kind of put a hit on the same one twice. Start on one and then another one's in front of us before I can fucking finish. I just keep stealing their kills. Oh man, you go near them and that warden just makes it so you can't fucking move. Because they're so tightly packed, you can't get any of them without going near them. Oh no, our team is gonna die. Have you healed yourself yet, you fucker? Oh, well done! Well fucking done, mate. Fuck you guys. Yeah, they were an annoying team. From a nightmare, man. That fucking mech was just an utter...